The objective of this large press job is to feed corrugated material into the press. The equipment used includes a scissor lift table, a large press, a roller conveyor. The tools used include a rubber mallet, a wrench. The materials used include a corrugated sheet, the personal protective equipment included, steel-toed shoes, safety glasses, hearing protection, nitrile cut-resistant gloves. The work environment is an inside work environment without heat and air conditioning. The workers observed were 5 feet 7 inches tall and 5 feet 10 inches tall. The work tasks for the observed large press job include press setup, adjust the press backrest, push a stack of corrugated material onto the scissor lift table, load and run the press. The work methods for the observed to load and run the press include: get a group of corrugated pieces, 2 workers. Pull a group of corrugated pieces down to the press. Flip the stack of corrugated pieces. Position the group of corrugated pieces in the press. It's important to note that workers control the height of the stack of the corrugated pieces. They prefer to position the stack of corrugated material at head height or above, so gravity is used to lower the corrugated pieces. There were several ergonomic risk factors observed for the large press position. Repeated and sustained exertions were rated as a medium pace. Hands were in constant, steady motion and exertion to load corrugated pieces into the press. Brief pauses were observed. Work is machine-paced. Sustained exertions were observed and included: continuous standing, continuous neck twisting to monitor the press, continuous elevated and extended arms while waiting to transfer corrugated material. Forceful exertions were required to lift, carry, flip, hold, and position the corrugated material, to push and load corrugated material into the press. Awkward postures were observed and include elevated and extended arms to get the corrugated material and while waiting to transfer the corrugated material, neck twisting to monitor press operation, torso flexion or forward bending to push corrugated material into the press, wrist extension or backwards bending, and forearm supination to load corrugated material into the press. The mechanical or localized contact stress observed was contact stress between the hand and the edges of the corrugated material. Additionally, contact stress between the torso and the edge of the press was observed. The recommendations for the large press job include: consider keeping arms at the side of the body while waiting for the next time to load corrugated material into the press to decrease posture stress. Investigate using cameras, LCD monitors, and/or video glasses to watch press operation to decrease posture stress. Investigate guide bars to help slide the corrugated material onto the stack of material in the press to decrease forceful exertions and awkward postures. Investigate load assist devices to decrease repetition, force, awkward postures, and localized contact stress. Consider job rotation to workstations with different motion patterns to decrease exposure to awkward posture and repetitive exertions.